Let's check back in with Chips for Kids. And boy, Galston, we just saw a huge donation. That should help quite a bit. What are you seeing now?
Well, you know, we did have that huge donation, but I tell you, the bulk of what we're getting out here is people who are bringing by, you know, maybe 2 gifts, maybe 5 gifts, maybe 10. You know, it all adds up. And right now we are sitting at, get this, 4,270 gifts given so far. So people are really starting to pick it up here in the last hour while we're out here for Chips for Kids. I want you to meet this family real quick. Is it Carolyn or Carol?
Carol.
From Sacramento. And what brought you guys out here tonight?
We brought our granddaughters to come, and we went over and bought gifts, a Minnie and a Mickey Mouse, and for them to see, help other children.
How important to you is it, or how important is it that they do this?
I think it's very important because they're fortunate and they need to help out other people, and
yes,
this is a good way to do it.
Well, let's go see if we can talk to one of these lovely grandkids back here. Hey, ladies, how y'all doing?
Good.
Good. So tell me what it felt like to bring some stuff for some kids.
It felt good.
Yeah, why did you do it?
To be nice, because some don't have toys and they need some.
They don't have any, but now because of you guys and some other people, there are going to be a lot of happier kids this holiday season. So thanks for all you guys do. Appreciate that. Have a great holiday, guys. We'll see you later. So, hey, we're still open here. You can see the cars are starting to line up. We'd love to see a lot more. We're at the main gate here at Cal Expo in Sacramento. And so come on by, bring your toys, and just pull on up. We've got plenty of elves here to help you take things out. So we hope to see you soon. And, Edie, I think we'll throw it back to you.
That looks a lot safer than the chihuahua you found in the car earlier. A lot more friendly.
Yeah,
I love the waving.
I'm going to stay away from the little dogs for a while.
A good plan. All right. Thanks, Galston.